project.
My career has detained an American citizen who is trying to swim across a river border to the north. He was discovered by Marines late on Tuesday by the Han River in Gyeonggi province. Steve Evans reports.
What motivated the man is not clear. According to the South Korean authorities, the fugitive to the north is an American of Middle Eastern appearance in his 20s or 30s. He was spotted by South Korean border guards in the river just before midnight, swimming towards the north. He told the authorities he was trying to go to North Korea to meet the leader there, Kim Jong-un. Whatever the reason, he's lucky to survive. Recently, when a South Korean tried to reach the north in a similar way, he was shot dead by southern border guards.
You're listening to the World News from the BBC. A court in the United States have formally charged a man with planning to assist the Islamic State militant group and attempting to murder U.S. soldiers. Yemeni-born Mufid Elgi was arrested in an FBI sting operation. It's alleged that he tried to help three people to travel to Syria to fight for Islamic State. People in Fiji have been voting in the country's first election since a military coup in 2006. The poll is being seen as a test of democracy for the South Pacific nation, which was suspended from the Commonwealth after the military leader, Frank Bainimarama, took power 8 years ago amid tensions between ethnic Fijians and Indians. Reports describe a festive atmosphere in the capital, Suva. The president of China, Xi Jinping, arrives in India shortly on a visit. Both countries hope will improve their troubled relationship. He'll be hosted by the new Indian...